Make It Bacon today. We are filming from Pazzelle Bakery where we are making zabaione, and I thought I'd show you how to do it.
If you would like to view this recipe, visit us at makeitbakeitshow.com. In a medium pot over low heat, add the cherries, the sugar, and the cherry juice. Let simmer for about 10 minutes until it just thickens up a bit and reduces. Separate 4 egg yolks into one bowl and leaving the egg whites in a separate bowl. Fill a pot with a couple inches of water and bring it to just a low simmer. Into the bowl that has the egg yolks, add the sugar and the wine. Whisk up the ingredients just a little bit, then put the bowl on top of your pot that has the simmering water. Whisk this mixture continuously until it gets lighter in color and gets thicker. You'll start to see the whisk leaving trails through the zabaione, and you know you're getting close. Take the bowl off the heat and continue to whisk for a few more seconds until it cools down. Put the cherries in the container of your choice, then pour the silken creamy zabaione on top, and you're finished.
We hope you liked today's video and you make some yummy zabaione soon. If you did enjoy it, please like the video and subscribe. Until next time, ciao!